pharmaceutical organic chemistry. Today we are going to perform experiment number 5, synthesis, purification, characterization and percentage yield calculation of bench analyte from aniline. So our requirement is aniline, benzoyl chloride, 10% NaOH solution. Basically, bench analyte is the substituted amides derivative of aromatic carboxylic acid prepared by the shortened Bowman technique. The acid chloride added to the aniline in the presence of base pyridine. Bench analyte is a colorless, odorless crystal and soluble in cold water. It hydrolyzes readily with dilute sulfuric acid. Bench analyte is soluble in alcohol and insoluble in water. So let's start our reaction. First, we have to take a conical flask and 1 ml of aniline is taken in conical flask. Then adding a 5 ml of benzoyl chloride in conical flask. And add 15 ml NaOH of 10% solution. Adding in a conical flask. And shake vigorously for 15 to 20 minutes. The mixture becomes warm and the crude benzoyl derivative separate as a white powder. Or if the shaking is not sufficiently vigorous, a small pellets was formed. After a 15 to 20 minutes and completion of reaction, prepare your filter assembly and filter out the crude product. First, we have to rinse the filter paper by using a funnel and filter the product. Wash the product using distilled water.